Bayan 4 na tayo na mag-miss ang Queen of Sampaloc 2024 for their national costume. Number 1!
Luminary, extraordinary. In this world full of mediocrity, wala po bang palakpakan dyan? Wala po bang hiyawan dyan? Wala po bang pajikas dyan? Charot lamang po. Life isn't always black and white. Sometimes you're born with a soul that doesn't quite match with the package it comes in. But guess what? That doesn't make it any less beautiful. I may not have been born with a gender I identify with, but that just means I had a head start on finding my fears. This stage isn't just about crowns and sashes. It's about celebrating diversity, shattering stereotypes, and inspiring others to be their authentic selves. My name is Polly V. Villarino, a 20-year-old stunner, all the way from the Pasig City. I am a senior high school graduate at the Central Escolar University, and now I am a sophomore student at the Far Eastern University taking Entrepreneurial Management course. But tonight, since this is a pageant, allow me to stand by the name ang nag-iisa, Kawamis ni Ellen Adorno.
Hi, Ellen!
Ellen Adorno na nagsasabi na hindi lahat ng taong gipit sa wallet ng magulang kumakapit. Yung iba, sa scatter at color game kumakapit! Thank you and enjoy the show!
Thank you so much, candidate number one, Miss Ellen Adorno.
When beauty and brain collide, I am your undeniable result.
Magandang gabi, Sampaloc! Wala po ba tayong palakpakan dyan? Wala po ba tayong hiyawan dyan?
My name is Sandra Den, who is truly all the way from Tanay, Rizal. I am a customer success manager by profession and a beauty queen by passion. But tonight, since this is a pageant, let me stand by the name of one of the most famous celebrity in the showbiz, and that's true.
Bakit hindi natin sabay-sabay palakpakan at hiyawan ang nag-iisang Miss Angel Lacino? Huh?
Thank you.
People of Sampaloc, let us all enjoy the rest of the night. Magandang gabi.
Thank you so much, candidate number two, Miss Angel Lacino.
Distinguished guests, friends, allies of the Rainbow Community, honorable panel of judges, and people of Sampaloc, good evening. Standing before you is a proud real estate agent in Fort Bonifacio, BGC. I am a proud mass communication graduate from one of the finest universities in Manila, from the home of the Tamaraws, Far Eastern University, and a bona fide member of SHE. Hailing all the way from the mountain biking capital of the Philippines, I am Patricia Payumo, 23, saying it is not the crown who makes a queen, but a queen who makes a crown. Thank you so Jen Greene.
Thank you so much, Candidate
Number 3, Ms. Patricia Bayumo.
The physical attribute of a person and time will change, but the goodness and kindness of a heart will last for a lifetime. I am Christian Andre De Leon, 18 years old. But tonight, please do allow me to stand by the name. Ako po ang babaeng nagpatibok sa puso ni Mr. Ding Dong Dantes. Bakit hindi po natin sabay-sabay palakpakan? Mrs. Maria Rivera. Mrs. Maria Rivera Dantes na nagsasabing, ang lalaking hindi marunong tumingin sa kanyang pinanggalingan ay tiyak na tulala sa aking kabadya.
Mrs. Maria.
Everyone, standing in front of you is just only 18 years old stunner. You're half Filipina and half Pakistan. And yes, I am Mikai Bautista. And I am very proud and humble to say that I am your Miss International Queen Philippines, fourth runner-up. But tonight, please do allow me to carry the image of your one and only, your Miss Universe Philippines 2020. Yes, I am your Miss Rabia Mateo. Miss Rabia Mateo, nag-iiwan ang kasabihan, hindi bastos, ngunit inyong kapupulutan ng aray na mahirap pong magpakababae kung hindi ka tunay na babae. At mahirap din kung magpakalalaki kung hindi ka rin tunay na lalaki. Ngunit mas mahirap kung magpakatao kung hindi ka ituturing at ay respeto bilang isang tao. Again, I am your candidate number 6. Mark my number because I'll be back. Thank you.
Thank you so much, candidate number 6, Mr. Rabia.
Sampaloc 2024 actually aims to promote the beauty and richness of the diverse communities. Ladies and gentlemen, people of Sampaloc, Manila, standing in front of you is a 24-year-old stunner who hails all the way from the land of the most beautiful sirenas in the Philippines, Pinyahan, Quezon City. My name is Casey Banyas Pakulan. I am your reigning Queen of Quezon City and your reigning Miss International Queen Philippines NCR. Tonight, it is more than just a fiesta. Tonight is a celebration of beauties all over the Philippines. So, talking about national costume, we all know that Philippines is actually well known for celebrating Christmas, right? And that's the inspiration of the national costume that I'm wearing tonight. This is your Philippine Christmas Carol. Ladies, gentlemen, panel board of judges, enjoy the night because this is dedicated for you all. Good evening.
Thank you so much, candidate number 7, Ms. Casey Pakulan.
many times you fall, but it's all about how many times you stand. Sa kabila na kung saan ang bawat kandidata ay higil na makuha ang corona, ngayong gabi, hayaan niyo po akong bihagin at pakiligin ang inyong puso, mga mata. I am Eunice Aquino. I also want your Miss Trans Diyosa 2023, your recently crowned Queen of Maribeles Bataan 2024. I am 21 years old stunner who's currently taking a Bachelor of Science in Nursing at Our Lady of Fatima University. Coming all the way from our international shrine capital of the Philippines, tayo na saan todo. But tonight, since this is a beauty pageant, allow me to borrow the personality of your one and only, ang babaeng bumihag at nagpatibok sa pikitang puso ni Senator Chase Espinosa. Your one and only Miss Heart, Evangeline.
Ay, kamukha! Kamukha nga!
Maraming salamat po. Miss Heart, Evangelista po ay nagkakuan ng mga katagang hindi lahat ng masarap sa mundo ay mahal. Parang ikaw, masarap ka naman, pero hindi kami lahat. Hashtag, Again, this is your candidate number 8. Please do enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Hart and Evangelista.
Nilayo-layo po ng aking pinanggalingan, wala po bang palakpakan dyan? Wala rin po bang hiyawan dyan? Marami pong salamat. I always believe that the best thing to be accepted is just to be yourself. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Or should I say, magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. A girl is standing before you is a fresh and indeed innocent, just only 21 years old this sinner. And I am very proud and humble because I am your recently crowned. It's showtime, Miss Q&A Season 3, Queen of the Multibags, first runner-up. My name is Miss Karen Montesilio, and I am all the way with the place that you can experience just like a silver lining. I am all the way from Tunto, Manila. But tonight, since this is a pageant, allow me to stand by the name of your one and only. I am the only girl who captured the heart of Mr. Ronnie Alonte. Opo, tama po kayong lahat. Ako po si Amy, at minsan si Baby, sa pira-pirasong paraiso. Bakit hindi niyo po sabay-sabay subukang palakpakan at hiwan ang nag-iisang kawangers ni Binibining Loisa Andalio? And I always believe si Biz Amar Amor. If you want to be loved, learn how to love. And if you want to be respected, learn how to respect. Judges, I am your candidate number 9. Mark my number. because I will give you the best show and a night to remember. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Magandang gabi.
Let me take it aside. Just kidding. The young lady in front of you is only 25 years of age, is studying at San Sebastian College, Recoletis, take up Bachelor of Science, major broadcast journalism. And I am proud cum laude at La Salle University of Las Marinas, Cavite. And that's only in my dreams. My name, or my real name, is EJ Salamante. From Eat Bulagas Backlash. Ngayong gabi, syempre, lalaban ako ng patas. Hindi ako aatras. Dahil, kailangan ko po ng cash. At naniniwala po ako, ngayong gabi, since this is a pageant, my name is Miss Sanya Lopez. Ewan na. At naniniwala po ako sa tatlong kasabihan. Tatlo. Tama po kayo. Tatlo. Una, huwag kang magmamahal at huwag mong ibibigay ang iyong virginity kung hindi naman ikaw ang priority. Pangalawa, okay lang na mahulog sa mabahong imburnal. Huwag lang sa feelings ng tao di ka naman mahal. Pangatlo, ang tunay na maganda ay hindi pinapatungan ng corona. Dahil ang tunay na maganda ay pinapatungan ni Kapitan sa kama. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you so much, candidate number 10, Miss Sanya Lopez.
Hingan. Ang hirap kumita ng pera. Ako po'y isang manikang hindi disuse, kundi kusang gumagalaw. Nagkatawang tao sa katawan ni Eva, at si Eva ang nagkatawang si Adan. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ayesa Marceliano Gonzalez. Back tonight, ang babaeng nagpatibok sa puso ni Rambo Nunez. Opo, mga hurado at manonood, huwag na kayong magtaka kung bakit mataba ako. Dahil buntis si Maha. Hindi ko po ang pangalan ni Pilipini Maha Salvador. Maha Salvador na nag-iiwan ng kataga, huwag na kayong mambabae kasi gagastos kayo. Ako na lang ang diyuwain mo. Pag ako pinakilala mo sa nanay at tatay mo, bukas, may NMAX ka na, may 5,000 ka pa. At pag pinakilala mo ko sa barkada mo, bukas, party ka na ng salon ko because I'm a salon owner at Pisco, Quezon City. And I, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Upper level.
Life is a celebration of fans, victory, talent, and aspiration. Aspiring to be the luckiest candidate tonight, good evening, folks. This young lady standing in front of you is 30 years old. Your reigning mascarena of the college city. a graduate and bachelor of elementary education, majoring in content education from Cebu Technological University, a humble scholar, and a proud cum laude. 8 years ago, I finished my profession as a teacher, but it was only last year that I took the board exam because of the discrimination I faced in the employment that I chose. And right now, I am one of the 77,777 newly licensed professional teachers. I am a testament that discrimination will not hinder your dreams. And now I am paving the way for pageantry to teach, to inspire, to influence. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Jason Ramos. And tonight, let me stand by the alluring beauty of Miss Maria Atisa Manalo. And I am proud to represent Davao City.
Thank you so much, Miss Maria Atisa Manalo. Kamukha niya si ano, no? Konsahala.
Palakpakan dyan. Maraming salamat po. People are created to belong, and things are created to be. The reason why the world is chaos, it's because things are being loved, and people are being used. Good evening, everyone. My name is Ash Lopez, 20, who truly all the way from the home of the most beautiful women in the world, Sampaloc, Manila. And I am currently a fourth-year college student taking Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, major in Marketing Management at pamantasan ng lungsod ng Maynila. And I am a proud member of PLM Propaganda, an official organization of LGBT in our school. But since this is a pageant, please do allow me to stand by the name of ang babaeng bumihag sa pihikang puso ni Mr. Seth Fadelin, gumanap bilang Kiara Fiero sa 13 Linen. Ngayon, opo, ako nga po, ang tunay na kahulma at kawangis ni Binibini Francine Diaz. Francine Diaz na nagsasabi,
dandahan.
Hindi lahat ng masarap ay pwede nitikman. In short, wag ako, iba na lang. Maraming salamat po and please enjoy the rest of the night.
Thank you so much!
Wala pong masusunugan ng bahay at lalong wala rin po maaagawan ng jowa. Dahil ang hinihiling ko lamang po ay isang masigabong palakpakan. Maraming salamat po. You know what, ladies and gentlemen, the physical attributes of a person is time will change. But the goodness of the heart will last for a lifetime. That's why one should be careful with your thoughts, because your thoughts may become your words. Your words may become your actions, and your actions may become your personality that will mold and defines one's destiny. Call me Yanil Torino Cebuche, a 22-year-old stunner, all the way last from the Tiger City of the Philippines, Mandaluyong City. And yes, I graduated as magna cum laude at the National University of Manila, who took up Bachelor of Arts in English Language Studies. But for tonight, allow me to introduce myself as one of the game changer, one of the catalysts of change. Indeed, pen is mightier than sword. I am a journalist by profession and a beauty queen by fashion. But for tonight, since there is a pageant, allow me to stand by the name of your one and only. Minsan na rin po akong napanood sa telepantaseryeng Encantadia bilang si Sangre Lira at ang babaeng nagpatibok sa pihikang puso ni Mr. Paul Salas. Sabay-sabay po natin palakpakan Miss Mikey Quintos. Mikey Quintos ang nagsasabing, in this world full of choices, always choose yourself. Judges, the national costume that I'm wearing for tonight is proud to represent the Basket Game Festival of the Philippines from the province of Bohol. But this costume is not just an ornament, but this is an instrument to amplify the call for better opportunities for our agricultural laborers or magsasaka, and to definitely ask, nasa na po ang ipinangakong 20 pesos na bigas. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the night.
Thank you so much, candidate number 14.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next